never would have imagined I would have won Best Director at Sundance. It's like, it's kind of crazy, actually. I wasn't nervous at all earlier, now I'm just, I have a heart attack, so pardon me if I say nothing of substance. I would like to thank Sundance for having me, and for introducing me to all these filmmakers. That's one of the great things of this festival, is getting to know all these great people. On the first evening here, I was kind of in awe, being surrounded by all this talent, and kind of intimidated, actually. And so this is kind of insane. I have to share this with my great actors, Babettita Sadjo, Kristín Þóra Haraldsdóttir, Patrick Nökkvi Pétursson, 9-year-old, who was 8 when we shot this. Directing is working with your talent, so you don't really direct a film without, it's a collaboration, so this is, I share this with them. Also with my amazing crew, takk, Íslendingar, thank you to my Swedish crew and to my Belgian crew, and I said thanks to Iceland in Icelandic. But it was also the crew that made this what it is. And of course, to my producer, Skule, who's here, co-producers. It's a crazy collaboration of a lot of people, and people often lose their minds, but here we are, amazing. Takk, fjölskylda mín. Thanks everybody who supported this film. And to the jury, good taste, thanks.